Hello, generic American host mom here, and I wanted to talk to the KLYES students who are filling out the letter to my American host family. Number one, be honest. Whatever you say in that letter needs to be true for the better part of a year. Make sure it is actually about you and not some other fictitious person that doesn't exist. Number two, that's all we get to decide who we are inviting into our homes. So might want to tell us a little bit about yourselves. Good luck to you.